please. Would you mind?
What on earth is the matter?
I've just discovered that your sister has been conspiring with Lord Pilgerstein so that her daughter may marry Louis Napoleon.
Ah. Well, nothing can come of that now.
What?
Palmerston has resigned.
Nevertheless, I trusted her. I confided in her, and all the time she was deceiving me. You were right about her, Victoria. And I should have listened to you.
Well, I take no satisfaction in being right.
Well, would you forgive me if I did not quite believe you?
Ah, I want to congratulate you once more. You must be so proud that all your hard work has come to such a splendid resolution.
Oh.
And thank you, Albert, for introducing Heidi to Sigmund. I think she likes him.
And what do you think Lord Palmerston would say if she married him?
That Lord Palmerston?
No, you no longer care what he thinks now that he is not Foreign Secretary anymore. You betrayed me, Feodora.
Albert. I'm not so bad, really. I could have allowed Heidi to accept your son's proposal. It is a pity. She would have made a good Queen of England. As I would have done. But I have my standards, and your unfortunate son does not meet them. We will leave in the morning.
Theo. Are you going to stand here every night?
Well, I wanted to remember that I had done something right.
Albert, you've done so much.
Do you think it will make a difference?
I do. It was a day to live forever.
Well, I could not have done it without you.
Oh, nonsense. I did everything I could to stop you.
Not when it mattered.
No. No.
Oh.
Are you all right?
Ah, oh, he's tired. How beautiful you look tonight. This is where we stood when you
proposed.
You were so nervous.
I was. It was the biggest decision of my life.
Was it the right one?
Oh. Albert. Albert! Albert!